My girlfriend flies with Singapore Airlines. I mean, yeah, she's the pretty one. And then, yeah. Nowadays, I'll be very honest, they're not pretty anymore. Let's not even go there now. Huh? Last time the face was stunning, now the face can just stun you. Huh? So she was sitting in the, she was just walking around, and one Indian national keep calling the stewardess, no, pressing the button, nobody came. Finally, my stewardess went to him and said, "Yes, sir. Hello, I've been fingering you, you never come." And then she went, kept all the laughter with me. She asked him, "What would you like?" "I would like whiskey." Then my stewardess friend said, "On the rocks?" "No, on my table." "Why on the rocks?" Singapore a lot of problem. Now there's a lot of people who got angmo boyfriend or angmo husband in Singapore. Slang. You get irritated. Don't know what they're talking about. Then in Singapore, I was in Chinatown. This girl, Chinese girl. "Oh, Kumar." Start ready lah. My father named me Kumar. Now got Q. Kumar. I said, "What is it?" She said, "What are you doing in Chinatown?" I said, "I came here to have kolo mee." They say, "Malaysian, the mee, very good one." I said, "Oh, how about you?" "I came here to have spaghetti in Chinatown." Spaghetti, eh? Mee pok, say mee pok lah. It's true. A lot of feeling, no? Slang. Why? Be yourself. Of course, when you talk to angmo, you have to articulate. Articulate and slang is two different things. Huh? It's like, actually, it's like, "How are you?" Slang is, "How are you?" That's slang.